Thanks, Rover.
Going on for that regarding the A27, am I right in assuming that there's going to be dual carriageway from the station roundabout to Sessionsworth, all bar a short section from Bishopfield Road to Pig Lane?
Yes.
What was the reason for that? Why wasn't that compulsory purchased as well? To make the whole section dual carriageway?
No, we're not saying never, but it's a matter of how quickly you can produce improvements. I wanted to get this done within a couple of years. Compulsory purchase can take significantly longer, so we're certainly looking at that section, and I'm certainly not ruling out that we would wish to do it, because of course, you know, where you talk of, you know, where there are bottlenecks, you know, we could have cleared all of them except that one point. So we certainly will be looking at it. You'd probably guess that would be, that would require consent that this doesn't. So, yes.
Right, thank you.